United States Marine Corps. And you are my prisoner, sir.
You are a very dangerous man, Captain. And your President Roosevelt is mad.
Yes, sir.